So I'm thinking, it's amazing how vulnerable the eyes are. I mean, how do we make it through life without injuring our eyes? They're so delicate and they're vulnerable, they're exposed, they can be injured fairly easily. I'm amazed we managed to protect them our whole lives. Because it's easy to lose an eye. Just poke an eye out and it's over, it's finished. So I'm just surprised we managed to protect our eyes for our whole lives. It's really impressive.